Hello
and welcome.
It's from Bravandro.
How are we doing?
This was formerly the Leek Brewery and now it's the Staffordshire Brewery. And it's their Dambridge IPA.
Dambridge.
India Pale Ale. It's 4.5%. Let's see what it says.
It says there, it's not, what style of beer is it? It's,
it has been triple filtered for a clean, crisp finish. Contains barley and wheat. Just to tell you to taste it. Picked this up on our trip down to Tutbury.
Which we actually visit the
little town of Stone. Beautiful little town. If you get a chance to go that way.
That's a weird little funk. I mean, you almost get that IPA smell, but sort of a soft tone to it.
Yeah, it's like a hoppy caramel smell. Slight bit of tropical.
Yeah, I mean, on the taste, you get the IPA sort of taste. Sort of nice.
It's got a menthol taste, aftertaste to it. It's got like a menthol aftertaste. Mouthfeel is very nice.
Almost makes me think of Cheshire or something. I'm trying to think where around by where we got some Cheshire beers, and they were like sort of sweet, very sweet, and sort of.
Problem is, when we go on road trips, we go so many places. It's hard to remember.
Yeah,
I mean, we only have our main focus places we like to visit. We like to visit Tutbury because it's such a beautiful little place.
Yeah. Stones
and Stones as well. But
here in Stoke-on-Trent, that's a nice place to go.
It's got a weird rumbling back. Yeah, it's got almost like a menthol. It's food.
But yeah, it's
nice, it's alright.
Very nice, it's nice.
It starts off really nice, it gets a little weak after a while. But it is drinkable, and 4.5%, it won't last that long. Is it worth a buy again? I'd buy again.
Yeah, I mean, it'd be nice to casually drink it.
Check them out. Staffordshire Brewery. I think we've had a few of them from there now. We've got a few more to have.
Yeah, we had their stout over a week.
Yeah.
That would be really nice.
But anyway, you take care.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.